Good afternoon. Need to reset up my mic because it's kind of weird. Okay, that's okay. Yeah, so finally an attempt to get back to Alien Isolation. It's been a while. The whole events going on, it's PoE and stuff. Real life, still working the shift at my job, so yeah, a lot going on. Let me get, where is it, so much to play, so little time, you know how it is. But, oh. Seeing anything, why can't I? Holy crap, what the hell is going on? Why? Okay, that was weird. Okay. I don't know what happened. I have no clue why. Continue game. Let's see if my save is still good. I've already had to deal with it. Bad save, so. Gotta find my bearings. I need my. How did everything work again? Oh, yeah. I have to find Marlo, so. Oh, I can actually go. Okay, that's better. It says I have to go there, but okay, so
maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Ripley, Marlo doesn't trust me. He said he'd give me all the data he had on the creature so I could take it to the company, but he...
Taylor? Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
That sucked. Okay, I need a weapon. How did I do that again? Oh yeah. Bolt gun doesn't work. How do I use my... my wrench just to hit him, them. Fire, throw, melee. So... I want to know how to use. Also, wait, I have no clue. What the hell? Oh, okay. I know how that works. Cool.
Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Ripley? Father never trusted me. He said he'd give me all the data he had on the creature so I could take it to the company, but he...
Taylor? Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Make anything. spider from the hip slope.
Isidora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
Is it not scam? Oh boy. One second. Why is this so weird? Okay. Thank you. Oh boy. Well, we're getting somewhere, but... Hell yeah. Okay, I'm getting close. Oh wait, did I miss any... thing? No. Okay, that doesn't look good. Flight recorder.
Added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, Oh my God.
Doing that again because I be right back.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
I'm going to overload the fusion reactor.
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Awesome.
He set it going.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on him.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Damn it.
Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
God, I can't do that.
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Oh, I can't do this with two hands, fuck. I can't do this. I can get to three. Fuck, I almost had it. Fuck. It's so annoying, those symbols all squished together, so it's not as easy to see it. I'm just too dumb to do it, but you gotta get lucky in order to.
Switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
I'm already fucked. Almost had it. Fuck. Shit, I almost had it! No, I can't make it. Damn it, my keys fucked up. I got on the wrong row. Almost had it.
You did it. Something's happening. I don't understand. Primary systems collapse. Total system wiring cascade failure.
Oh, fuck. Marlo forced an overload. The ship's gonna tear itself apart.
Warning. Critical collapse.
Whoa, that was tense. Holy crap. So now what?
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Well, I guess that's a sign. Shit. That's what I meant. I can't see that shit. Damn it. Dude! What just happened? Oh, come on. Whoever invented this should have made it easier. I can't do this quickly. Fuck, which one is this? Yeah, I'm done. They shouldn't be... Put them aside from each other. So you can actually see what it is. I can't see that shit. What the hell? No, dude! Fuck! Why are my keys not working? Jesus. That shit is dumb. That one. That one. That one. My keys are not working correctly. Fuck! Why are my keys so slow? Sincerely hate this thing. Safe station near? I don't think so. It's kind of dumb actually. Cops on fire.
We've got company. Seats and security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force. Guns are still out. Stay clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
Thank you. Got to be quiet now. I found a small hideaway at the space flight terminal. Not exactly five star, but it's cozy enough. I filled a bag with essentials and picked up a few things on the way, making sure I didn't run into anyone. Too many people with guns on Sevastopol now, shooting at shadows. I mean, I have one myself, but I'm not fucking insane. At least, here it's secluded, and I'm close to the terminal. So if there is a chance of a ship arriving, I'll get a front seat.
Ah, I'm down, okay. Can I go higher? I've started again. I just picked up bolt gun ammo. Why can't I? It's kind of weird. So where's my last save?
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Isidore blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this. Broadcast from the main just updated.
Do I actually have to do that again? Are you fucking serious?
Blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array.
Jesus, no way.
Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors.
Oh my god, really?
Torrens out.
Shit. Can they please stop doing crap like this? That's just dumb. Seriously, dude, no safe station here. That is fucked up. When there's nothing to do, there's a safe station and... Wow, that is so dumb. Safe station there, so when I do that, Yeah, at least I gotta say, if I'd rather walk a little bit than do that unlock thing every time, because that sucks. God, you can't do anything right now. I'm dead. I'm dead. Those doors are all closed, so... Wait, do I have to go there? Wait, what? Oh, I'm going the right way.
I promise.
Hey, we can do this.
Feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
I'm making my way to Siegs and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you in clear.
About time, jeez. Closed doors, so I'm...
You okay?
Listen, Marlowe's permissions are still locked at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrents, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Oh, there's another safe station ahead, so... cool.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 40% and falling.
I have a feeling there's gonna be a problem. Okay, that's locked. Yeah, I'm crouching all the way through. But it's much... wait a minute, what? There's a door on the other side too. What was that? Oh. Is that where I came in? That's where I came in, yeah. Lol. Back here, cool. Oh, yeah. I remember. Are those androids still here? The synthetics.
Damn it. I can't get past the lockdown.
Keep on it. That ship's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in.
Try your codes again.
Okay. Okay.
Come on. Someone will send help soon.
Dude, what's up? Really? thought there was something weird. That's kind of cool. It's a weird setup.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
Okay.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec.
Safe station, nice. Kinda dirty. Why can't I move? Wow, that was weird. I couldn't move. Whoa, sorry. So, what's the deal? Okay. Look at that. This place is coming apart. Shit. Use my stuff, so that's kind of weird. Well, that door's rigged. What? God, my mouse is really fucking up lately. It's really bad. Up and I have to punch in the numbers. Why can't I go to 10? What? This is weird. What am I supposed to do? Oh, it's 35. Okay. Wait a second. It's a long way back. Second. Okay, I can do it later. You can't run in the suit and you can't jump, and it's a good way to watch the station though. Look at this thing. Holy crap. That's big. It's really big. Thank you. sound good. Okay, so I need to go. Okay, Ricardo. I have to get back to him. I can do that. No.
Ricardo, get ready. We're leaving. This means I've had an accident. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
That's not cool. Well, that sucked. There you go. Thank you. That is dangerous though, because when I restart, they might be there. But that's a risk I have to take. Above me? Shit, I think he is. Thank you. Damn. I can't equip my flamethrower, so that kind of sucks. So basically I have to make my way back. Always near me, always. Thank you. can use that. Is that an idea? I think I should do that.
Marshall's tunnel entry 340. Right. Gotta be quiet there. I found a small hideaway in the space flight terminal. Not exactly 5-star, but it's cozy enough. I filled the bag with safe so I picked up a few things on the way. Making sure I didn't run into anyone. Too many people with guns on
Sebastopol. Shit, I can't go through it. I'd have to go the other way.
I mean, I have one myself, but damn. I'm fucking insane. At least, here it's secluded. And I'm close to the terminal. So if there is a chance of a ship arriving, I'll get a front seat.
I have to take the hard way. Damn it. Shit! Are you kidding me? Wait, there was one over there. Are you saying there's one above me too? Fuck, that's not cool. It's not going so good. Damn. Okay,
thank you.
Okay, that didn't work. Seemed like a good idea at the time. But, yeah. But it's okay, it's hard. I mean, there's no fun if it's not hard, so... Right in front of you, why do you have to come to me? Like the background. seriously don't understand how people can manage to play this game without ever being detected. How? It's so unpredictable. Well, I can see a way. That's just a lot of patience, a lot of saving, redoing. Equip my flamethrower. Damn it. I've never seen them crawl into. They never found me inside there. Now I stayed back and still he knows how to find me. Fired! And oh wow, that is seriously fucked up. I shot him with the flamethrower several times. What the hell? That is seriously fucked up. Check something. What is this? If I can do this before the alien comes, I already hear him. Oh, I'm fucked. Still want to know what it is. I can find out. I just want to know. Okay, move. Why can't I move? Okay. He's gonna kill. No, he's not. Okay. He's behaving differently. Shit. Not cool. God damn it, animation! Oh. if you could just cut that thing off, and it would be a separate action to pull the lid out. Then you can turn around, use the flamethrower on the thing, and get in. I'll just leave it. I don't really care. Safe first. I can make another one. Shit. It's gonna go in circles, or it's gonna disappear. Shit. God damn, I hate this part. Every time. My mouse stopped moving. Fuck! God damn it, I gotta get out of the mouse. I hate this fucking thing. Are you kidding me? Fucking unbelievable. How? I've been through there before, so why? That way. It's through the corridor. Maybe I should just try.
Something's out there.
Sounds pretty loud. Wow, really? Oh my god. The entirety of the game, I have not seen them inside the crawl tubes. You have to be kidding me. Okay, I need to do this another way. I don't have that many ammo left. No more fuel. Damn. Is this thing psychic or something? Oh my god. Really? Wow, we've been through some shit. Chapters, but this is really bullshit. She's already here. Still attacks me, really? There's dudes walking around there. I'm the one getting attacked for being inside the crawl spaces. Wow, really? Fuck it. know I'm here. There was two dudes. Unbelievable. Is this the Einstein of aliens or something? I mean, no, who's psychic? Wait, doesn't mean he's smart. I don't know. Professor Xavier of the aliens. Still gonna try again. Wow! You get no warning or nothing. What the fuck? That was going really well. He cannot know I'm there. Just dude shooting and everything. Okay, I have to go through the corridor. I have to try. Problem is, I have to kill the dude. So, oh man, two shotgun shells, that's pretty cool. Shit. And what I don't understand, every time I open the door, there's a dude coming. Why is the alien walking there without there being a... That's fucked up. No wait, now I'm going back. Unfucking believable. I'm trying to get in the stupid cabinet and it won't get in. Wow. Oh my god. That did get me further than before, so... course not. About an hour left. God, I really want to get through this. What the hell? This has to be the strangest chapter ever. Dead? Yeah, the dude is already dead. Okay. It's fine by me, but... There's dude screaming. Why don't you go find them? To get in that room, the door doesn't work, so how do I get in? Try this. no, no, no. See ya. Oh God. That was close, because he was there. So hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. 18 1851 1851. Oh God, are you kidding me? The sounds it makes when you have a flamethrower. When I am... How am I supposed... Oh God. Melee doesn't even work. You kidding me? Could just save next to the... That's an option. Oh shoot, but... It takes some time. to be able to do something after you open the door, but in the meanwhile that thing is coming for you already. So that's dumb. Anyway, I kind of don't want to save next to the door, because there's a good chance that when I reload, there's an alien next to me. I've seen it happen before, so no safe place here. Oh my gosh, see? And there's no locker here. Are you kidding me? The weird thing about this game is a lot of the times there's a bunch of lockers you can get in when there's no need to get into a locker, because there's no alien around. Also, several save stations in a row when there's no need to save actually, because there's nothing serious going on. But when there's a mission or there's an alien running around, you have to go miles without a chance to save. I mean, it's all kind of weird. There's save points where there shouldn't be, and where there should be save points, there are no save points. Same goes for the lockers. That's the one thing I don't like about this game so far. The distribution of things isn't correct. I mean, the lack of save points, okay, there needs to be attention, it needs to be hard, but why put save points in spots where there's no need to? But when there's need for a save point, there's no save point. I mean, there's a save point. Here's a save point. It's all cool and all, but yeah. All kind of weird. I'm still gonna do it. Fuck it, you know? Fuck it. Okay, I have to go there. What's in the corner? There's something in the corner. Oh, the recorder. Is she gone? I hope so.
I'm good here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people had Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone.
I'm gonna use this safe point. Unless there's a time restraint to do it. Wow, I made it. What is that? Did I die 100 times? Oh, it doesn't say. A 100 times too many. Is that the secret? It's probably one of the secrets. Okay. Yeah. I got here when they were still in the but 50 of 100 was it, so... I don't know.
They went and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Hinkley and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps I can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
To Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
It can never be this easy. Well, safe station. That's cool. Yes. Any goodies? Nope.
not the drill.
What's the blue thing? Keycard lock? I'm next to a keycard lock? Fuck. There was a dude on a chair. Does he have a keycard?
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised to do so by the orbital emergency convener. Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Thank you. That was to be expected. Just get out of here. Damn.
Orbital stabilizer failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
Got some fuel back.
Your site evacuation point and wait for your suspension.
Why did I get a...
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station.
Oh, blasting cap. Okay. What am I supposed to do? What's that? Oh fuck. Okay, I need to go back. I'm missing something. That's the generator. What am I? That's working. Let it wander around, wait till it gets out of here, then I'll do a save again. If I can, actually, because I just saved, but please do this. Please work. Oh wait, let me. I don't have that much time left. find alternative route, but me doing that, what does it mean? So do I have to go there? Bad idea. I'm wondering. I don't know any other ways out of here, so. Objective right now. Still that. That. I should listen to the message, perhaps. At least I got something last time. Let's hope the alien Wow, it actually found me, by the way. Okay, I'll do this another time. I was hoping to get past him and save again, but this isn't that hard. I just have to find my way back after that, so. Unfortunately, I have to go. Go there, do this, okay. I have to call it here, unfortunately. Still made some progress, so I'm near the end, can finally finish the game. Hopefully I can do this tomorrow. I think I have my schedule, I put down Wednesdays off. I'm probably going to play tomorrow since I missed yesterday, the Monday. See how far we can get. Pretty confident I can finish this week, so I can start something else. I'm not sure what. We'll see. New Path of Exile patch will be coming soon, so maybe I will start that again. We have to see new league and stuff. Maybe other games. So much games to play, so much games, so little time. For now, if you've been watching, thank you for watching. If you follow, thank you for following. You can still follow me, Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, all shebangers, all down in the description. Mainly Twitter though, I always tweet out when I go live, what I'm playing. Yeah. I wish you a good night, evening, afternoon, morning, whatever time zone you're from. Hope to see you all next time. I will be back on tomorrow. For now, have a good one. Hope to see you next time. See ya. Bye bye.